and a surprise catch for some fishermen in Long Island City Monday. The men were shocked when they pulled a sea turtle from the East River and lifted it onto the shore. They quickly clipped the hook, freeing the animal, getting it back in the water in less than 2 minutes. The turtle did not waste any time swimming away.